Hello, grade 4. Today we'll take revision week 2. Let's start together. First, proper fraction is just a fraction where its numerator is less than its denominator, such as 1 over 5, 2 over 3, 5 over 7, 10 over 21. Improper fraction is just a fraction where its numerator is more than or equal to its denominator, such as 7 over 5, 5 over 3, 7 over 7, 11 over 2. Mixed number. It's a number consisting of a whole number and a proper fraction, such as 3 1 over 5, 4 2 over 3, 2 5 over 7, 6 11 over 12. Let's start the question. First, how we can convert mixed numbers to improper fraction? The question says, write each of the following as an improper fraction. 3 1 over 2. Yes, how can we do that? Yes, we remember that under multiply up add. 3 times 2 equals 6. First, we keep denominator 2. We keep denominator, it's not changed. 3 times 2 equals 6 plus 1 equals 7. So that is 3 1 over 2 equals 7 over 2 as improper fraction. Number 2. 3, 2 over 3. Yes. Under multiply up add. 3 times 3 equal 9. Plus 2 equal 11. What we write in the numerator? Yes, 3. We keep denominator. So that we will do that. We will keep denominator every time. 4. 2 times 4 equal 8 plus 3 equal 11. Here we keep 2. 2 times 5 equal 10 plus 1 equal 11. Here 2, 3 over 5. Yes, we keep denominator 5. 2 times 5 equal 10 plus 3 equal 13. 8, 1 over 2. We keep denominator 2 and under multiply of 8. 8 times 2 equals 16 plus 1 equals 17. 5, 1 over 4. Yes, we keep 4 and under multiply of 8. 5 times 4 equal 20 plus 1 equal 21. 6, 2 over 3. Yes, that's right. We keep denominator 3 and under multiply up 8. 6 times 3 equal 18 plus 2 equal 20. 4, 3 over 10. Yes, we keep denominator 10 and under multiply up 8. 4 times 10 equal 40 plus 3 equal 43. Question number 2. Convert improper fraction to mixed number. We can do it by two ways. First way, by long division, and easy way, by the table. Let's see. 5 over 2. First, we keep denominator, it's not changed every time. 2 is right as itself. 2. 5 over 2. We say table 2 and multiply by 1, 2, 3, it's on until we reach 5 or less than 5. 2 times 1 equal 2. 2 times 2 equal 4. 2 times 3 equal 6. So that we take 2. 2 times 2 equal 2. So that we write whole number 2 and keep or subtract 5 minus 4 equal 1, so that 5 over 2 equal to 1 over 2. 7 over 3, we keep denominator 3, and yes, say table 3, 3 times 1 equals 3, 3 times 2 equals 6, so that we will have the whole number 2, and subtract 7 minus 6, because 3 times 2 equals 6. Then we subtract 7 minus 6 and the remainder equal 1. 9 over 4, we keep the denominator 4 and say table 4. 4 times 1 equal 4, 4 times 2 equal 8. So we write whole number 2 and subtract 9 minus 8 equal 1. 9 over 2, we keep denominator 2 and table 2, 2 times 1 equal 2, 2 times 2 equal 4, 2 times 3 equal 6, 2 times 4 equal 8. Yes, the whole number equal 4 and subtract 9 minus 8 equal 1, the remainder equal 1. 13 over 5, we keep denominator 5 and say, yes, we say, table 5, 5 times 1 equal 5, 5 times 2 equal 10, so whole number equal 10, 2, and subtract 13 minus 10, 13 minus 10 equal 3. Number 6, 17 over 2, we keep denominator 2, yes, double table 2, table 2, 2 times 1 equal 2, 2 times 2 equal 4, we work in it and reach 2 times 8 equal 16, so that whole number equal 8 and subtract 17 minus 16 equal 1, equal 8, 1 over 2. 15 over 4, we keep denominator 4 and table 4, 4 times 1 equal 4, 4 times 2 equal 8, 4 times 3 equal 12, so whole number equal 3 and subtract 15 minus 12, yes, it's equal 3, so that 15 over 4 equals 3, 3 over 4. 22 over 3, we keep denominator 3 and say table 3, we say that I'm spelling 3 times 1 equals 3, 3 times 2 equals 6, 3 times 3 equals 9, 3 times 4, 12, 3 times 5, 15, 3 times 6, 18, 3 times 7, 21, so number equals 7, and subtract 22 minus 21 equals 1. Finally, 31 over 10, we keep denominator 10 and yes, 10 times 1 equal 10, 10 times 2 equal 20, 10 times 3 equal 30, yes, so number equal 3 and subtract 31 minus 30 equal 1, so that 31 over 10 equal 3, 1 over 10. Comparing between two different fractions. Complete using less than, greater than, or equal. How can we compare between two fractions? Yes, by cross. What's the meaning of cross? Cross meaning that we take or multiply each two opposite first numerator with the second denominator and the first denominator with the second numerator, as we show or see. 3 times 5 equal 15, so that we can write 15 next to 3, and 4 times 2 equal 8. Who's greater, 15 or 8? Yes, the greater is 15. The greater one is 15. 5 over 6 or 2 over 3. Yes, we multiply 3 times 5 equal 15, and 6 times 2 equal 12. Who's greater, 15 or 12? Yes, 15 is greater than 12. 5 over 8 or 2 over 3? Yes, we make cross and multiply 3 times 5 equal 15, and 8 times 2 equal 16. So that 16 is greater than 15 or 15 is less than 16. 7 over 9 or 3 over 4? Yes, we multiply 4 times 7 equal 28, and 9 times 3 equal 27. Who is greater? Yes, that's right. 28 greater than 27. Number 4, 3 over 5 or 6 over 10. We multiply 3 times 10 equal 30, and 5 times 6 equal 30. Oh, it's equal. They are equal. 3 over 5 equals 6 over 10. Equivalent fractions. 1 or 5 over 3. 5 over 3 is not proper fraction, it's improper fraction. Improper fraction may be equal 1 or greater than 1. But here the denominator is less than numerator. So 1 less than 5 over 3. 2, 1 over 4 or 2, 1 over 3. The whole number here, 2, and here 2, we delete them. 1 over 4 or 1 over 3. Yes, we know that 1 over 3 is greater than 1 over 4. 7 over 5 or 1 over 6. Here we have improper fraction and mixed number. We cannot compare between them in this form, so that we convert mixed number into improper fraction. Yes, right. Denominator, keep denominator and multiply 1 times 6 equals 6 plus 1 equals 7. Here, 7 over 5 greater or 7 over 6? Yes, if they have the same numerator, the smaller denominator is greater. So 7 over 5 greater than 7 over 6. 5 over 6 or 6 over 7. We make cross. 7 times 5 equals 35, and 6 times 6 equals 36. Yes, 36 is greater than 35. 7 over 3 or 4 over 5. We know that improper fraction is greater than any proper fraction, so that 7 over 3 is greater than 4 over 5. 7 over 10 or 5 over 7, we make cross. 7 times 7 equal 49, and 10 times 5 equal 50. Yes, 50 greater than 49. 5, 6 over 7 or 5, 7 over 8, we delete 5 from the two sides and make cross. 8 times 6 equal 48, but 7 times 7 equal 49. Who's the greater? Yes, 49 is greater than 48. Adding fraction have different denominator. 1 over 3 plus 1 over 4. 2 different fractions by multiplying both of denominator and make cross. 3 times 4 equal 12 and make cross. 3 times 1 equal 3 plus 4 times 1 equal 4. It's equal, keep numerator 12. 3 plus 4 equals 7. So that 1 over 3 plus 1 over 4 equals 7 over 12. Number two, four times eight equals 32, and make cross. Four times one equal four plus eight times one equal eight. It's equal, keep denominator 32, 4 plus 8 equal 12. We can make it or put it in the simplest form by dividing them by 6. No, sorry, 4. 12 divided 4 equal 3. 32 divided 4 equal 8. So that is a equal 3 over 8. 1 over 5 plus 1 over 3. We multiply 5 times 3 equal 15 and make cross. 1 times 3 equal 3 plus 5 times 1 equal 5. It's equal. Keep denominator 15 and add 3 plus 5 equal 8. 1 over 2 plus 1 over 7. Yes, we multiply denominators. 2 times 7 equal 14. 2 times 1 equal 2 plus 1 times 7 equal 7. It's a equals. 2 plus 7 equal 9 over 14. Subtracting fractions. One over 3 minus 1 over 4. We multiply the denominator 3 times 4. It's equal 12. And make cross. But first, we multiply the first numerator with the second denominator. 4 times 1 equal 4 minus 3 times 1 equal 3. It's equal 4 minus 3 equal 1 and keep denominator 12. 1 over 4 minus 1 over 8. We multiply denominators, 4 times 8 equal 32, and make cross. 1 times 8 equal 8 minus 4 times 1 equal 4, the equal 32. 8 minus 4 equal 4, divided by 4, both of numerator and denominator. 1, 4 divided 4 equal 1, 32 divided 4 equal 8. So that equal 1 over 8. 1 over 3 minus 1 over 5. We multiply denominators. 3 times 5 equal 15 and make cross. 1 times 5 equal 5 minus 1 times 3 equal 3. Is equal 5 minus 3 equal 2 over 15. The last one. 5 over 6 minus 1 over 2. We multiply 6 times 2 equal 12 and make cross. 5 times 2 equal 10 minus 1 times 6 equal 6, that's the equal 4 over 12. It's equal, dividing by 4, both of numerator and denominator. 5 divided 4 equal 1, 12 divided 4 equal 3. So that's the equal 1 over 3.